funny little glitch on my Skyrim game. You can see my character and my horse. When I move the horse, but my character stays there. I can go ride elsewhere. He's just gone. Now it's a horse without a rider. Whoops. Oh, and now he's just completely disappeared into the tree. Oh, whoa, and now he just glitched back into me. That's crazy. That was a funny one. I wonder if I fast travel if the horse will come back. And there he is. Now it looks like everything's back to normal. That was fun while it lasted.